Now, I'm going to tell you about an escaped parrot and her distraught owner who've captured the hearts of thousands of people in the Black Country. Charlie, a blue and gold macaw, flew away from home in Walsall a month ago. Since then, she's become something of an internet sensation with scores of volunteers helping in the search. But despite several sightings, Charlie is still at large, as Bob Fockenheim reports.
At Walsall Arboretum, volunteers are taking part in a desperate search for missing macaw Charlie. She escaped a month ago through a back door while looking for owner Angie Rothery.
It's my world. I brought her up from 14 weeks old, and we did everything together. We never went on holiday without her. She was somebody to get up to of a morning, somebody to come home to at night. I taught her everything she knew.
Angie hopes two-year-old Charlie is surviving by eating berries. Touched by her plight, friends and strangers have agreed to carry out searches in the Walsall area.
Well, I've got a parrot myself, so it's really took my heart, to be honest. I wouldn't like to think that she's out there wanting to come home. And I looked on Facebook and saw the call to arms and decided that I'd come along and show my support and hopefully maybe get a sighting.
There's people from all over that don't know each other. They've just been, you know, swept up by it all. I think it's wonderful.
The parrot has been spotted several times. Here she can be seen perched on a tree. A cherry picker was brought in to help coax her down, but to no avail. A £1,000 reward for Charlie's recovery has been increased to £1,500. Angie's husband, Adrian, is using a drone to help with the search. Having spent holidays in the south of France and Cornwall, a wet Wednesday in Walsall might not seem so appealing to Charlie, but her owners are pretty convinced she's still living in the area. Charlie can say hello, stop it, and do you want this? All Angie wants is to find her beloved bird.
I can't give up now. I need to know.
Bob Hockenall, BBC Midlands Today, Walsall.
Oh, Charlie. Shouldn't it be too, she's been too happy with her lately. Probably prefers to be polyunsaturated. Anyway,